Well, African football and African footballers so prevalent now on the world stage. And now 14 African nations congregate, all hungry and vying for success. Winner takes all, and I'm sure this opener will be an intriguing game. Well, the pre-match build-up has been fantastic. Now, the game itself. A moment of great pride, the anthems. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. So the teams are ready to go as we all bask just for a moment in that special feel-good factor you tend only to get on days like this.
Do you know, I think that's true, Peter. I think fans and players alike need to change every so often, and a different feel from the standard routine, and this creates a whole new excitement, and let's get to it.
So that's got things underway. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
I've always liked the look of Hakim Ziyech, Peter. He's got all the qualities you expect in players of his ilk, whether it's passing, going past players, end product. But it's the way he does it with such efficiency. And then he comes up with those big moments in big games.
OK. Up to meet it! And he's there to get it away. Sayek, En-Nesyri, hit into the middle, he's had a shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? That's a good intervention, that was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. That's been drilled forward. Aguirre. It's an inviting-looking ball, that. And he cuts out the supply. And it's played forward. Well timed, excellent interception. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Dinks one through. Oh, that's clever. Couldn't quite squeeze that one through. moved on forwards. Here it comes. Played long and they could be in here. Looks to bypass the midfield. And it's Buffon. Ziyech out towards the flank. Showing good feet. Now it's Buffon. Great hit! Fair effort, he reacted well.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Well, that is one way to stop him. Out to the left it goes. Nice touch. In towards the middle. Sace is there to heave it away. Amrabat is there and he can get that clear. On it. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Buffon. Looking for options for movement. Buffon. And it goes cross-field. Oh, well played.
Mazraoui.
Forwards and with intent. Played forward. En-Nesyri chasing after it.
Mazraoui.
Hakimi. Goes forward. Played back in. Chance to break. Now it's En-Nesyri. Hakimi. Oh, a delicate chip through. Has a goal! No messing about, just bludgeoned the way. And it's Ziyech. Ziyech! Just off target.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Hakimi goes direct to the front line. Just eases him off the ball. Now it's Samatta. Hakimi. Morocco looking to pass their way through. Now it's Buffon. He's shifting through the gears here. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Chooses to go cross-field. Threads one in. Bruno deals with it effortlessly. Nasiri played out to the right.
Oh, that was expansive and incisive, the type of move to please any coach. Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go, believe me on that.
Now then, the ball's come loose. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Morocco have turned up with a human blockade. This is top defence.
Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. And the half-time whistle goes.
Well, there it is, half-time. Not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains goalless.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. So off we go once more.
Morocco clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Now there's a fine ball. So shot a goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. For getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
Knocks it away. Nice control. That little bit of skill has got him away. And the shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
His radar picked up on that very quickly and he was first to react.
Hakimi, move forward and quickly so. And that's been levered clear. That is played back to front. Nice nicely intercepted. Aguirre plays it forward. Driven forward. That's been cut out. Well played. Sends it forward. Played into space out wide. It's a goal kick. Up towards the front line. Calmly anticipates. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case.
Proves too strong.
And it's hoisted clear. En-Nesyri! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Saiz cuts out the pass. Aguirre. Oh, can he get onto this? And that could set him on his way. Expertly cut out, really nicely done. Looking to hit the front line. Played in with accuracy. Now it's En-Nesyri. And he just whacks it away. Plays it from a quarterback position. Saiz. A deeply frustrating game so far. Certainly in terms of the scoreline, it remains 0-0. And it's Saiz. Nice ball. En-Nesyri! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Now that's well seen too. Saiz. En-Nesyri looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt.
There's the shot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Good spot, he's seen the run. He is just caressing the ball. Climbs up big! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, that's a move which shouldn't be allowed to repeat. A dribble, cross and attempt, all too easy.
And it's come back to the keeper. En-Nesyri is onto it in a flash. That pass has been well intercepted. Shifted upfield. It looked promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. Saiz. Hakimi. Oh, that's a key interception. That tackle was certainly sturdy. Gently done. Moved forward and quickly so. Buffal finds himself offside.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Oh, good ball. And that's been won straight back. Massive lead! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Hakimi gets it clear.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Picked out, tries a shot! It's run loose, who's going to get there?
Morocco showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
So not long left in this now. Extra time is imminent, unless something dramatic happens now. Buffal. Now it's En-Nesyri. And there's his chance to lead the counter. He's found the way through.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence.
Showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Shifted upfield. Stood up well to him there. And it's Buffal. Lobbed in behind. And that has been cleared. He's got space, shapes to shoot!
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Oh, that's a fine interception.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Oh, that's well spotted. Hakimi. Delicately tries to get it clear. And that has left him in a heap. That's a foul, no two ways about it. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. So nothing between them in 90 minutes, and we are in for extra time.
Yeah, neither side has anything to show for some splendid effort, and they certainly aren't showing any signs of easing off, so we remain optimistic.
So 90 minutes, couldn't produce a winner, and we have extra time.